The number one highest float dragon lore, banned. The number two highest float dragon lore, which is now basically the number one. It's not just any dragon lore. It has a Navi holo next to the head. I think this is crazy because like a Kato holo sticker on a Battlescar dragon lore is super fucking rare, first of all. Second of all, this is the number one basically highest float dragon lore, or number two, I guess.
I like it actually. Isn't that the biggest spot on the op? With the Guardian, I mean, that's a, I think it's a banger.